What up, YouTube fam? It's April G. Showers back at y'all with a reaction. Not been a great day for me, but it is what it is. What up, April G Squad? G Squad, fist bump. Love y'all, the real ones. Appreciate y'all for real. I posted one of my poems on my Twitter just a little bit ago. I remade the original 'Twas the Night Before Christmas in honor of my little brother Jordan, who passed away. I wrote it Christmas Eve 2015, so 4 years ago, and put it on Twitter. And, you know, I expect people, there's going to be people who don't really feel it, don't really like it, have negative things to say, because that's just life, and that's just the way it is. I guess today I'm just super sensitive just because, sorry, just because of the day it's been, and just tired of losing people, you know? I know it's life and blah, blah, blah. And I know people has been through a lot worse shit than I have. And I know there's millions of people out there that's got it a lot worse than me. Right now, I'm sitting here in a home with heat and lights and electricity and stuff. And there's people out there that are homeless. And so I have a whole lot to be grateful for. And I know that, you know, I really do. It doesn't take away from my pain, but I don't want to sound selfish because I do know that I'm blessed in many, many ways. I was really sick. I started getting really sick like at probably 2, 3, 4 o'clock in the morning. I don't know. I don't know if it was anxiety or what, but, I couldn't go out of town today and do anything. I've just kind of been sick. And I don't know. I haven't been on Facebook in a while. I don't go on there as much as I used to since I started doing this YouTube stuff. And I started a Twitter when I started my YouTube channel. And so that's the two things I'm usually on the most. So, but I went on Facebook and, you know, it shows your memories on Facebook. And one of the memories was that poem that I'd written. So I said, fuck it, you know, I'm going to post it on Twitter or whatever. And, you know, I tagged a bunch of people in it. Sorry if I get on people's nerves tagging people too. I don't know. Again, I'm used to Facebook. And anyway, so sorry about that, but, it's the first time really, well, it is the first time I've ever put any of my work, my poetry on Twitter. And again, I understand not everybody's going to feel it, and people are going to have negative shit to say and stuff like that. That's cool, you know, but today, I don't know, I'm just ultra sensitive, and I may be taking things the wrong way. It could very well be possible, but it is what it is, and you live and you learn, and I will not be posting any more of my shit on Twitter. I'll just keep it to Facebook, just because. Anyway, so, I am going to react to this song by Eminem that I've never heard, that was requested by several people. I didn't write the names down, apologize, but it's called Greatest. So I've never heard it, so let's get it.
Motherfuckers talking crazy, saying I should quit. I fucking tell them, make me be the fucking dead. I'm feeling like the greatest. I'm the beat whoever did it. Might be the one who made it. It's shady on the list.
I'm somewhat outlandish, they say. You say we're cut from the same cloth, but I guess you fabricate. You better bring more men than
the He said, you say we're cut from the same cloth, but I guess you fabricate, hey? Fabricate, lie, fabric, cloth, cut from the same cloth, fabric, cloth, fabricate, lie. Hell yeah. Already loving this song.
Today sends manic states, even manic with automatic states. Bring back anything that makes stand in it. Wait as I stand at the bay window with a hand grenade handed. Tray A at the Mandalay Bay, common sense, I'm a dollar short and a day late. James Holmes at the Saturday Batman matinee. Muslim is my cat scan that day. I just do a 10 pack set tray. Trash can test cam and that's
tray. I'm talking about Batman and said he must have missed his cat scan that day. Batman, Catwoman.
Back to a madman can't take any more, but I try to get away from the anger and raise my base. So gangly is the name to the cave. Get your ass raised, like my days ranking. Your legs ain't different ways, ain't for the race you chose. Don't even know how to do something and get goosebumps today when you say there's something you wrote. Gave someone the lump and they thought you had him choked up. You be yanking my chain. Feel like I'm headed for the pad itself. Bar for me when a rap isn't there, but guess that's the standard I'm held to. But if something like that doesn't tell you, you set a mark too high when platinum sales are looked at as a failure. Then you better take it back to the shelter and hamburger help. Because damn it, I'm still looking in the world. We're in the world.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is.
So you sold 10 million albums, eh? Only problem is, you put out 10 million albums, eh? What was I just about to say? Oh yeah, let me get this out the way. I know there's people that are pissed about the way I mispronounce the name. Yeah, I still can't say your shit, but how quickly they forget who the fuck I was. Done ninja tried to duck my slugs. You let your girl get fucked by mugs. I'd like to give a shot to Cypress. This can't be real, you diss me, and I was just trying to give you a shot. Now get the fuck out my rhyme book, no more shyness. Already too much time to pay rappers. I hear you talking shit, I'm just too big to respond to it. God forbid I forget them and jump out the window. Somebody better job proof it, cause if I lose it, we can rewind to some old job rules. Sitting at the ring, I'm you shit. You got the tools, I got my toolkit. I bullshit you not. Y'all fools just forgot that I'm so fucking awful with the thoughts of when I'm hostile and impossible to stop. You can call it a nostril, cause it's not gonna ever. I'll never let up on the pedal, might as well get them out, cause I'm wiping up everyone in this genre. Cause on the mic, I feel like I'm ready.
Woke up to honky sounding like me. Never be as good.
It's good. Never be as good. Oh yeah, and one more thing I want to mention is your one dimension. I'm a monkey wrenching, I can flunk detention. I love contention, so welcome to the gun convention. Muscles flexing, gotta strut like a front suspension. You just struck the key of an ignition and gave me enough gas to flood my engine. Psychopath, Michael Jack's blowing up like a rat. I fit flat land with an ISIS flag. Bet you I come back twice as bad. Revival didn't go viral.
Oh. So
fuck that, I'm finna hit back.
What's that fucking song? I know what the fuck song he's talking about. I can't think of it, y'all. My brain's so fucked up.
That twice has been. Revival didn't go viral. Denying it, Royce tell me that I should take the high road. Fuck that, I'm finna hit back till I run out of gunpowder and slip the scene. Hold the mic similar to pistol squeeze, but I shoot from the hip when I grip them things. And my lips so the clips got the sick lit like it's nicotine. Trigger me and sin gets mean. Bars are the bullets when I spit them schemes. That's why I call the motherfuckers M16s. Like a butterfly, I'm gonna sting like a bee. You ain't harming a thing. I get a dang hardest. I'm gonna swing. I'm gonna need to put my arm in a swing. But like a wedding man, you gotta be diamond to even climb in the ring. And I'm gonna be diamond, cause I knew one day I'm gonna be the
greatest in the world. Greatest in the world. Greatest in the world. I might be greatest in the world. Oh, best ever do it. Best ever do it.
I feel like the greatest.
Honky sounding like me. Be as good. Never be as good. What he said? I know now. He said, "My last stroke just went viral." That's the song. What he said? Revival didn't go viral, or something like that. I fucking love Eminem, man. He always makes me in a little bit better mood. I know my shit's getting on people's nerves, my emotions and stuff. Oh well. Don't like it. Don't like me. Don't like my shit. Bye-bye. Peace out. I fucking love that song. Greatest by Eminem. When was this fucking made? July 8, 2019? For real? What the hell? No way. Anyway, he is the greatest in the world, in my opinion. I love Eminem. Love the words he was saying. I need to gain some of his fucking confidence. Again, y'all, sorry I'm being such an emotional little fucking baby. My bad. Sorry. That's all I can say. It is what it is. But love y'all. I'm still 42 away from 500. So just help me out if you can. I appreciate it. Comment below anything you want to see me react to. Please like this video on your way out. It's a lot more important than you think. And then please subscribe to my channel, y'all. Just 42 more. And then I'll be halfway to 1,000. Whoop, whoop. I hope everyone does have a Merry Christmas. Sorry, I'm Bah Humbug, Scrooge, Grinch, whatever you want to call it this year. It is what it is. My bad. I'm not trying to be negative towards anybody. I'm just simply expressing my feelings. That's it. That's what I do. But to the April G Squad, the real ones, I love y'all. Appreciate y'all. Fist bump. Appreciate y'all. And I'll see y'all later. Peace out.